sa party nasa na? Nandun sa likod? O, ay, nakataas pa ang kamay ni Kuya. Sabi ko, magsisimula na tayo eh. At ayan ang ulan. Wala ba?
Wala ba?
Bakit? Malakas hangin? Ah, oh, si, ang layo pala ng pinanggaling. Galing pa daw po kasi Australia. O, ayan na kasi ulan ni Kuya. O, ayan na. Come on in! Halika na! Sino ba ito? Oo, si Zilong yata. Ito, come on, buddy. Pasok na dito. Pababain mo, Kuya, yung mga nasa taas. Ayan, there you have, mga kapigan natin. I'll give you a small quick five, mga kapigan. Ayan na siya. Si Zilong pala ito. O, pakitanggap pala si Safari. Come on, Safari. Pasok na dito sa ating wildlife arena. Come on, buddy. Here's another one. Ayan na siya. Isang adult white belly sea eagle. Look at that. These two are white-bellied sea eagles, the second largest eagle here in the Philippines. Scientific name, Haleitus leucogaster. Leucogaster is from the two Greek words, leucos meaning white, and gaster means belly. Thus the name, white-bellied sea eagle. These two belong to the family of raptors, birds of prey. The distinct feature of these easy eagles is their hooked upper beak. Tinan nyo, nakabaloktot ang kanilang mga beak. They are using that to pierce the meat of their prey. Their claws, we call them talons. Their talons is so strong that it can crush monkey's head and even your bones. Kasi sabi ko kanina, do not attempt to touch them. Okay, once again, palapakan natin a lot of sabay to both our white-bellied sea eagles. Babay na tayo. Thank you so much. There you go. Bumabay na si Zilong at ayun na. Okay, sabi ko sa inyo, maupo kayo eh. Oh. Next up, let's meet our next animal ambassador. This time, proudly Pinoy. Dito lamang sa Pilipinas, makikita and nowhere else in the world, particularly taga Mindanao ito. Help me in welcoming our very own Mr. Bill. It's a Philippine Great Hornbill. Asa na si Mr. Bill? Oh, sabi ko sa inyo, oh, double time tayo, di ba? Ayan. Asa na si Mr. Bill? Nawawala si Mr. Bill. Mr. Bill is a Philippine Great Hornbill. And asa na siya? There he is! Again! Pasok na, Mr. Bill! Come on, buddy! Pasok na dito. Natatama siya sa ulan. Mr. Bill is a Philippine Great Hornbill. Scientific name, Buceros hydrocorax mindanensis. Mindanensis is from the two words Mindanao, and ensis means belonging to. So these hornbills belongs to Mindanao and in Mindanao alone. Kuya, pakipatay muna ng ilaw. Masakit sa, ano, masakit sa mata. Oh. Okay lang kayo? Medyo maambon? We're gonna do it a little faster, okay? Our hornbill here is gonna show you its natural behavior. Kaya lang, kailangan ko ng tulong, okay? I'm gonna be counting from 1 up to 3 and then you shout, fly! What's the word?
Fly!
Oh, mukhang basa na nga kayo. Okay, let's do this with medyo konting energy, okay? Ready ka na, kuya? Let's do this in 1, 2, and 3! Fly! Mr. Bill, see, kahit umuulan, nakash pa rin niya ang ating flying eagle. Actually, our animal trainer here is throwing fruit up in the air. Say that fruit is a flying insect. This is their natural behavior to catch the attention of female hornbills. Ang lakas ng hangin. We're gonna do it one more time. Isa pa, kuya? O, para palitin natin ang yung hangin. Okay, let's do this once again. Ito na, in 1, 2, and 3! Bill, see Mom, if they already have a partner. Pag nakakita na sila ng kanilang partner, they stick together their whole life. Kaya naman our hornbills are monogamous animal. Buti pa sa kalaw, iisa lang ang kanilang partner sa kanilang buong buhay. Sino dito isa lang partner? Buti naman. Good for you. Okay. Palakpakan natin mga sagana kapigan. Our Philippine Great Hornbill na si Mr. Bill. O, in passing lang tayo ha kasi medyo lumalakas na yung ulan. Okay. Our next animal ambassador, our adorable,
okay,
adorable animal ambassador ngayong hapon. At okay, gusto niya makipaglaro daw muna. Okay? Dahil gusto niya makipag-hide and seek. Gusto makipagtagaon. Actually, kanina pa siya nandito. Oo. Asa na nga ba siya, kuya? Let's meet our next animal.